Okay, here we go. 2019 Don Russ Optic Football 12-box case break number 5. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. All right, here we go. Dustin, sorry about that again. There will be a recap at the end. Hey, opening day baseball next week. Are you guys excited? Anybody want to tell me what I'm doing with 10 cases of it? Because I'd love to know. Josh Jacobs downtown, all right. That'd be a good one. Is he on the downtown checklist? I thought it was small this year. Like only 20 players or something. Spot, pick your case. Ship sealed. I was trying to figure it out earlier, and I mean, a case is 20 boxes. They cost like $500-$600 a case. There's 36 packs a box. So, like a multi-case break is going to take like 7 hours just to break it. Then I was thinking about doing like one case break with like a 5-box giveaway within the case break. But divisions. Yeah, you will. All right, here we go. Daniel Jones. Jarrett Stidham. Those are to $299. Damian Harris, McLaurin, J.J. Arcega-Whiteside to $199. I love Optic. Darnell Savage, Pandora's Box to $25. Travis Fulgham. Prism. Chandler Cox to $150. Josh Allen. I forget what year that's supposed to be a tribute to. Jamal Adams. Bryce Love to $75, your first auto for Washington. JT Sports. Cards are beautiful. Devonta Adams. Brett Favre. OJ Howard. That one is to $199. Quadre Allison. Damian Harris. Lamb Jack. Von Miller. Maybe I should just save them all, and then when Bowman Chrome and Bowman comes out, it'll be like a requirement or part of the break. Two case break. One Bowman Jumbo, 120 box case of opening day. Yeah. Yeah, throwing boxes and fillers and stuff. I was thinking about that. I guess I don't have to get rid of them all, like, immediately. Quinn and Williams. Bobby Wagner,
blue
to $150. Julian Love to $75. Juwan Winfrey. Red Brian Burns to 99. Brian Burns shows up a lot. Drew Brees. Russell Wilson. Tyree Jackson. Gary Jennings Jr. Hollow. Hollow. That's kind of fun. Try it. Holla. Josh Allen. Purple. To 50. Bills. Carl with a K. Thanks. George Kittle. 299. Miles Gaskin to 99. Michael Thomas. Elize Mack to 199. Hey, who do you think is going to go at the top of the draft? Think anybody's going to trade out of their spot in the top five? Ooh, a green. Who is it? Alexander Mattson. Boom. Nice one. Vikings is Benihana. One out of five. I like it. I like your idea. They're good ideas. Dexter Lawrence. Holla. All right, I'll stop. I'll just do it in my head. Jalen Hurd is to 150. Yeah, I see that too. I mean, he's going to be way too hard to pass up. Adam Thielen, red to 99. I wonder if the Bengals are worried they're going to screw it up. Devin Singletary. Plus, how well Tua's been doing. Like, maybe nobody wants to move up. Who's going to be the third pick? George Kittle. Darius Slayton to 50. Nice. Burrows goes one. I mean, you could easily take the Predator there also, but, you know. Just Burrows will go one. Okay, so Okuda will go three. Oh, yeah. I mean, Trevor Lawrence? Sunshine? I think you might be right. And then what happens? The Redskins get rich. Who's number three? Detroit? Jamie, you want to pull that up? It should be like an app on your phone. Jamie, pull that up. It's an NFL draft order. Wouldn't that be something? Washington gets Burrows and ships off Haskins when it was Haskins that kicked Burrows out of Ohio State. Basically, Buckeyes are going to go 1, 2, and 3. Yeah. Julian Love. Kirk Cousins, sweet. Odell Beckham Jr., 299. Yeah, that's something that they do, isn't it? Colin Farrell to 75. Raiders, Benihana. Sonny Michel. That one's the 199. Gutkowski. Chauncey Gardner Johnson to 150. Zach Allen, red. to 99. So Rob sent me a message earlier today, and he said, here, let me read it. It was pretty good. Ridiculous, but good. He's a 49ers fan, so whatever. So hear me out. Niners trade Jimmy G. This year's first and however many picks to get Cincinnati's first overall pick. They draft Joe Burrows and sign Brady for a one-year deal. Pandora Tyree Jackson. Justice Hill. Kelvin Harmon. Man, how about the speed at this year's combine? TJ Watt. Sounds nuts. That's what I thought too. And then I was like, well, yeah, maybe. I don't know. Maybe. No, I believe you. He's in the Bay Area, too. My buddy that sent that to me. He was, well, not anymore. He moved to Jackson last year. Smart to what? Move? I know, it's ridiculous, right? I don't understand it. And like Seattle? Terry McLaurin? Terrell Suggs to 99. Ryan Kerrigan. Tony Pollard, 10 out of 150. Kenny Golladay, I'd love to know what happens to AJ Green to 99. Did they tag him yet? They said they wanted to. Ryan Finley to 299. Saquon Barkley to 199. Tyree Jackson. Hunter Renfro, purple to 50. Elshon. Noah Fant, 1/25. Denver GT Sports. Three offensive tackles. Nice. It's good. Everybody needs those. Sterling Shepard, $2.99. Dak Prescott, $1.99. James Devlin, Jimmy Garoppolo, $150. Oh, shit's pretty. That's what I could have said about Miami Beach. Andrew Luck to $2.99. Oh, the homeless and the crime, the drug use, constant partying, and tourism. It's beautiful. Taylor Rapp. Rams. Dustin, Terry McLaurin, McCaffrey, Lonnie Johnson to $2.99. LeSean McCoy, red. The lack of the sirens. Man, I haven't even thought about that. That's crazy. It is. It's super quiet. Bad boys. Yep. Oh, they're coming. Downtown time. What was Kaboom in this year? Absolute. I don't really like Absolute. No, I'm not supposed to say that, but Richard Sherman? Who the hell is that? The Sports Illustrated model? All right. Eli Manning blue to 150. Miles Sanders. Grizzle Bees. Philip Lindsay, red. Dwayne Haskins to 99. Very nice. JT Sports. Oh, there's that laser thingy. One per case, I think. Deontay Johnson. Steelers' teacher. Jared Goff. Mike Evans. Miles Boykin. Patrick Mahomes. Jordan Scarlett. Thank you. It'll be weird to see a team jump up and trade their number two pick again, like the Cardinals did. Nice. I love the I love the downtowns and the kabooms. Yep. Timestamp it. And that's way back then, like 2011. Oh, yeah. Saquon. Jamal Adams. Miles Gaskin. Daniel Jones. Giants is JT Sports. That one's a $2.99. Cut straight to an auto. Mecole Hardman Jr. to 60. It's weird. Is that a variation or something? Why is the base auto numbered to 60? We had one of those in the first case that we did this year. Jared Stidham. David Andrews, George Kittle,
blue
to 150, Drew Lock, Broncos is JT Sports. David Johnson. Ryquell Armstead. Devin White. Brian, did they cancel school yet? Oh. My wife's starting to freak out a little bit. She's like, should we be concerned about this? Down, curving like this way, falling off the edge. Look at that. That's pretty bad. G. Sternenberger. Taylor Rapp. Hopefully that's the worst of them. McCaffrey? Oh, sure. Patrick Mahomes, red. Sick. Chiefs. Teacher. Brian Burns. Josh Jacobs. I don't think we have it in Florida yet, no. Rockyson, at least no one's died that I've heard of. Ryan Finley to 60. Another weird one. Aaron Rodgers. That one's to 25. That's one of the Pandoras. It's hard to see, though. There it is. Like Tron. Yeah, here we go again. Quinnen Williams. That's to 150. Easier to grip. Drew Lock. Sterling Shepard. Looks like it's just the base cards, really, and that one hollow. Saquon. Von Miller, purple to 50. Candyman. Ooh, that's creepy. I don't know if I want to watch that. Who's going to be the boogeyman? Yeah. Say my name 3 times. He likes the scary movies. He's done a few of them, hasn't he? Daniel Jones, Hollow. It's a nice one. I usually don't do scary movies. Marquise Brown /99. Keenan Allen. Sternenberger. Redemption for Damian Harris, Jarrett Stidham, and N'Keal Harry. Triple autograph for the Patriots. Jonesy won. Nice. All the rookies. Travis Kelce blue /150. Shaq Mason. Deontay Johnson. Adam Thielen. Kenyon Drake. And Hardman. I don't know. The Patriots have been doing pretty well all year, I think. You know, they got the three rookies. Anytime you get a Brady. Sonny Michel's still in stuff, so. I don't think so. What's stellar? This thing? Is that what that's called? No, I don't think it does. I don't think it does. Should still be in here. Fingers crossed. Trubisky. David Montgomery, Blue, Bears, Benihana. Rock Yasin. Sounds like a song. Andy Dalton, Red. Terry McLaurin. McCaffrey. LJ Collier. DJ. Travis Fulgham. Le'Veon Bell. Box. I like it when the packs open and they sound like a zipper. in my life, I don't know, a couple million. Tyler Lockett. I don't know, man. I have no idea how to even kind of count that up off the top of my head. Khalil Mack, red. Devin Singletary. Julian Love. Will Greer, purple. DK Metcalf to 150. AJ Brown. Come on. I don't think it's in here. Damn it. Philip Lindsay, Stephon Diggs, let's leave up these last few, run a recap. All right, we'll start with our parallels. These are to 99. Khalil Mack. Andy Dalton. Marquise Brown. Ryquell Armstead. Philip Lindsay. LeSean McCoy. Terrell Suggs. Must be one of the average things. Kenny Golladay. Zach Allen. I'll look here when we're done. Brian Burns. Adam Thielen. Patrick Mahomes. It's a nice one. 49 out of 99. Another Mahomes. That's an insert. Daniel Jones hollow. Drew Lock hollow. Daniel Jones to 299. Purples are to 50, Hunter Renfro, Josh Allen, Von Miller, Will Greer, Deontay Johnson. I forget what these are called. Something laser, blazer, taser. Pandora's box, Aaron Rodgers. Kind of see it. There we go. 23 out of 25. Tyree Jackson, Pandora. 10 out of 25. Darnell Savage, Pandora. And that one's to 25. Green, Alexander Mattson. 1 out of 5. Autographs. We had Noah Fant patch auto. 1 out of 25. DK Metcalf. That one's to 150. David Montgomery blue. Triple auto, Damian Harris, Jarrett Stidham, and Keel Harry for the Patriots. Ryan Finley. That one's to 60. Mecole Hardman Jr. Also to 60. Dwayne Haskins hollow to 99. Taylor Rapp. That one's to 50. Cullen Farrell blue to 75. Bryce Love blue to 75. Julian Love also to 75. And a red Darius Slayton to 50. And that is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it.